This has got to be a frozen tree. Iglesias. It's gotta be. Wait, I just picked color one and it gave me color two? Yeah, I think season two patch fucked up more than I realized. I don't know. That was weird. I don't know. Oh my god, TJ combo. Oh jeez. I hate that move. That is so dumb. Oh, fucking son of a bitch. Whoa, did you see? Oh, come on. That move hits me in the air and it's got a full screen projectile. That is garbage. Keats, what the fuck were you thinking? The limp kick sucks. I don't even know what strength they are. I can't even tell. Oh my god. I can't even tell, man. Oh shit, I wasn't even looking at my health. I wasn't even looking. Okay, that is dumb. Even on a cross-up, when I'm crossing him up, the cyclone hits me. Yo, this character is brain dead stupid, I tell you. He was just waiting for that heavy, eh? Oh my god, I missed it. Okay. I can't even tell what's a heavy and what's a friggin'... What is a heavy and what's a freaking medium and what's a light? It all looks like so slow. I can't even tell, man! Jesus! That move, oh my god. That move was just fucking dumb. Oh, I don't even know, man. Okay, so this Tiger Knee is supposed to be neutral on block. It seems like down up punch comes up faster than I can poke him. I don't know. Let me try again. Let me try again. Wait, what? Dude, everything just looks the same. I can't tell with his autos. Yo, that move is just so fast, and it's an overhead, and it recaptures you if you jump. That's dumb. And it has a full screen fireball. Come on, man. Oh, come on, lag! For fuck's sake! Oh my god. Like, there's something weird with this game. Oh my god, there's something so weird. Like, it drops combos sometimes. Like, when you're doing a linker? It's just so weird in this game with Season 2, I fucking hate it. The manual timing is just totally fucking me up, too. I don't like it, man. Ah, oh, jeez. I should go for wind kicks instead. Oh, god damn it. Nothing! Nothing this time. Yeah. Oh, Jesus. Just follow the fireballs. Just follow the fireballs. What? Oh, fuck. Oh, my God. Telling you, man, these season 2 changes, like, ugh. They're disgusting. And this character, DJ Combo, that Cyclone. No, 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 no. There's a problem with this Cyclone. Anyways, we'll play like 2 more matches, and that's it. That fucking recapture shit, man. He only has it. Look at that. You can't jump in. That's like the best anti-air. Okay, that shit is stupid, man. That is just stupid. Oh my god, dude. You can't even tell. You can't tell what strength they are. It's such a stupid character, man. Oh my god. Could you have nerfed the Shadow Wind Kick anymore? Fuck you, Keats. Fuck you. Oh my god, really? And then you make this fucking character so fucking stupid, really. Look, it's like, it recaptures you if you jump, it's an overhead, and it's got a full screen projectile. Don't give me that garbage. You know that fucking needs a nerf, man. Oh my god, I didn't want to do that. I wanted to end her, but for some reason, auto came out. Oh my god, this character is just annoying. Oh, the timing for manuals is just so fucked up now. See, I hate that move, man. It's like an overhead and it recaptures. Fucking dumb. It's got all 3 things that you would need for a good move. It's fucking dumb. Look at that shit. Wait, what? I blocked his power line. And I tried to hit him on block, and he still hit me. Isn't that shit negative on block? At least it was when I used it. Oh my god, dude. This fucking character's stupid. That Cyclone needs a nerf. You nerf Jago 5 fucking times? And you give this motherfucker all some good shit. I didn't want to do that, but you know, whatever. Manuals kind of suck in this game anyways. What? Oh my god, dude. That's seriously such a stupid move. It hits... I want to check the hitbox, that retarded ass move. Oh, you can't break that. You can only break the last 2 hits. Oh, this character's so fucking stupid, dude. Look at that. Come on, like... Okay, I gotta stop doing that. It's such a good move because it's so confusing because it jumps an overhead and a low fireball. That's dumb. That's dumb, man. That's dumb. Thank you. The character, holy shitballs, man. That Cyclone itself is just really good. Alright, one more. One more for all the marbles. One more. Why does it... The manual timing is really annoying. Oh my god. I didn't even want to... What? Why did it do that? That is so weird. Oh, it even misses. Oh my god, too good. That uppercut is cool though. I like that move. Wait, what? I'm gonna get some health regen out of this one. Aw, damn it. I wasted the last meter. I was trying to get it though. That's a big combo. Oh, Jesus Christ! I forgot. Oh my god, that move. It looks cool, but I think it's just too stupid. It's got three good things to it. That's too stupid, man. Oh, sorry, so it's instinct. Jesus Christ, really? Oh my god, that move is just so stupid. Oh my god, this game in Season 2 just, it feels so dumbed down in a way. DJ Combo needs a nerf on that Cyclone. Come on, three good things? Anyways, that's it. Good game, Mr. Tree.
So our next video is showcasing all of the super moves in a game called Plasma Sword Nightmare of Bilstein. So just click on the annotation link on the top right side to check it out. And subscribe to the channel because I upload videos daily, so there's always something to check out here. So I will see you guys later on. I'm out.